786 Boyce Road, April 10th, 2020. We're at the main sewer connection, pulling back to the last clean out in the yard.